What's up, guys? It's your boy Calvin FC back at it again with another video for you guys. And in today's video, I'll be telling you guys three simple skills you can learn at home in quarantine. I haven't uploaded in a while. And I decided why not to show you guys some skills that you might never know. You might not don't know how to do it. So yeah, showing you three skills that you can learn at home. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff, and straight into the video. So the first skill I want to do is the Ronaldo chop. What you want to do is, I'm right footed. You can't do with the left, because if you do with the left foot, it'll look like this. That's not the way. So this is what I want to do. You should do the right foot. If you're left footed, sorry, but you're going to have to deal with it. So put your right foot behind your left foot, and you want to jump. Why not jump like this, because you're going to kick the ball. While you're jumping, use this side of your foot, the inside of your leg, to kick the ball like this. Okay, so when I jump, like that. It's very easy. I'll show you one more time. Yeah, one more time, because that wasn't the greatest one. So, yeah. So, that's the skill. Ronaldo. Not the Ronaldo chop. The Ronaldo chop. Second skill of the video is going to be the Ronaldo chop. This is like a Ronaldo video. But yeah. So for the Ronaldo chop, never really did it. The crossover. The crossover is very simple. What you want to do is, you have to use your right foot. But if you're left foot, you're going to do it first. If right foot, use your right foot first. If you're left foot, use your left foot first. So then what you want to do is, put your right foot like this. Then put your left foot like this. Let me show you guys. So look. I'm right footed, so you do this, guys. Look. You see, very simple. If you guys can't do it, then I don't know, man. It's very simple. Look. One, two, and then go. Dribble, score some goals. Boom. All that good stuff. And the last skill of the video is going to be what's the skill called? The roulette by Zinedine Zidane. It's like this. Now, this might be hard for you guys, but it's going to be, after some training, it'll be easy for you guys. Let's go. What you want to do is, put your right foot like this, on the ball, and with your left foot, with your body, on a spin, and with your left foot like that. And it'll be slow motion like this without talking. As you can see, I put my right foot on the ball, and then I spin. And then my left foot, do that. There you go. Let me do a fast motion so you can see properly. As you can see, that was a skill. That was a pretty good video in my opinion. Hopefully this video got by. Get this video to 20 likes, that'd be good. And yeah, give me some 20 subscribers, because I'm so close to 20 subscribers, guys, please. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. See you in my next video. Goodbye and peace.